November 3 Alpha Charlie. Request taxi IFR departure to Kirkbride 1 POB via Golf Whisker Charlie.
Number 3 Alpha Charlie, Roger, runway 02 QNH 1022.
Runway 02 QNH 1022, taxiing to Bravo 1, November 1 Alpha Charlie. November 3 Alpha Charlie, Bravo 1, ready to complete departure clearance.
Under London Control instructs November 113 Alpha Charlie to initially remain clear of controlled airspace on track to Goodwood, squawking 1443, and the frequency will be Farmer Radar 134.355.
Outside controlled airspace on track, Golf Whisker Charlie, squawk 1443, Farmer 134.355, and I'll be ready in about half a minute, November 3 Alpha Charlie.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, Roger.
November 1 Alpha Charlie, Bravo 1 ready for departure.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, Roger, no known traffic to affect, the wind is 030 degrees, 10 knots.
Departing 02 left turn out, November 3 Alpha Charlie. 24.7 60 70 Don't gear up. Flaps away, 85 knots. November 3 Alpha Charlie, climbing through 1,300 feet and going to Farnborough 134.355. Bye for now.
Number 3 Alpha Charlie, Roger, have a good flight. Bye bye.
Thank you. Farnborough, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
November 113 Alpha Charlie, Farnborough, the morning passenger message.
You were in the departure clearance from Shoreham, just come out of Shoreham, TB20 going to Kirkbride, squawking 1443, climbing through 1,600 feet on 1022, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
3 Alpha Charlie, Roger, taking your passing altitude and what service you're requesting outside controlled airspace.
Climbing through 1,700 on 102 to request traffic service, and a handover is under control for flight level 100 for the cruise, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
3 Alpha Charlie, Roger, identify traffic service with the new traffic information. You're on the edge of my solid surveillance cover, possible 81 in traffic from the south.
Reduce traffic service, November 1, 3 Alpha Charlie.
And November 3 Alpha Charlie, to see you about the SHAP.
SHAP is the last waypoint before Kirkbride, yes, November 3 Alpha Charlie.
Thank you. November 3 Alpha Charlie was route to direct Compton, Charlie Papa Tango, climb flight level 80, clear to join controlled airspace.
Clear to join controlled airspace, on track, direct Compton, climbing flight level 80, November 1 Alpha Charlie.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, contact London Control 134.125.
London Control 134.125, November 1 Alpha Charlie. Under control, November 113 Alpha Charlie, climbing flight level 80, direct Compton.
November 13 Alpha Charlie, London, thank you. It's radar control service, turn left 10 degrees. And could you let me know your requested cruise level?
Radar control service, left 10 degrees, new heading 325, and requesting flight level 100, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
Roger. November 113 Alpha Charlie, climb flight level 100.
Climb flight level 100, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
November 113 Alpha Charlie, turn right heading north.
Right, 360, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
Charlie Mike Tango, redirect to RIM up.
Redirect to RIM up, Charlie Mike Tango.
November 113 Alpha Charlie, heading to London on 119.780.
heading to 119780, November 113 Alpha Charlie. Sunny Control, November 113 Alpha Charlie, flight level 100, heading 360.
113 Alpha Charlie, good morning.
Hello, 113 Alpha Charlie, contact Scottish 134.430, bye bye.
Scottish 134.430, November 113 Alpha Charlie, bye bye.
Bye.
Scottish November 113 Alpha Charlie, flight level 100.
November 113 Alpha Charlie, Scottish Control, roger. What's your destination, please?
Destination is Kirkbride, which is just after Shep, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
Alpha Charlie, understood, thank you.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, turn left 15 degrees.
Left 15, new heading is 345, November 3 Alpha Charlie.
Gamma Avian 98 Uniform, direct to a boxer, climb flight level 140. November 3 Alpha Charlie, can route direct to Shap.
Shap, November 113 Alpha Charlie.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, at about 30 miles, you leave controlled airspace. I won't be able to give you a service then. Do you want me to talk to anyone, or are you just happy to VFR to destination? I believe it's just not that far from Shap anyway.
Happy to VFR, November 3 Alpha Charlie.
Okay, I'll get back to you then.
Thank you.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, you're just leaving controlled airspace now. So my, it's a deconfliction service, squawk 7000.
Deconfliction, squawk 7000, November 3 Alpha Charlie.
Northolt 99, when you're ready, descend flight level 110.
Descend flight level 110, Northolt 99.
November 3 Alpha Charlie, thank you. My radar service now terminates. There is traffic working the London FAR just south of Shap by about 5 miles. It's showing 3,400 feet, so if you want to give them a call, you can. Otherwise, you've cleared the QSY en route.
I'm changing frequency en route, and thank you very much, November 3 Alpha Charlie. Bye-bye.
See ya.
And we are now outside controlled airspace. Scottish Control has dropped us. Horse water reservoir coming up. Kirkbride, November 113 Alpha Charlie. November 113 Alpha Charlie, I'm not hearing anything. I will route to the overhead and look at the windsock. I need to get the Q&H. November 113 Alpha Charlie, approaching the overhead, 3,500 feet, Kirkbride.
Alpha Charlie, roger, advisory, QFE 1018.
QFE 1018, thank you. And which runway are you on?
10 right hand circuit.
10 right hand, thank you. now report on long final, 410.
No problem.
November 1, ciao Charlie. Final, runway 10, Kirkbride. November, ciao Charlie, backtracking and request hard parking 419 and